Elementary. My name is Jenica.
And I'm Bailey.
And we are joined today with in our studio with Isabel to review a book she just finished reading.
That's right, Jenica. Here at Wayndale, we take great pride in reading. Whether it's a picture book or chapter book, whether our teacher reads the story or we read it ourselves, we just enjoy reading.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Bailey. So Isabel has stopped by to discuss her latest book she read. Welcome.
Hello, thank you for having me here today.
Well, thank you for taking some time out of your day to share your book with our viewers. Can you tell us a little bit about the book?
The title is Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. The author is J.K. Rowling, and the genre is fiction.
Cool. Can you tell our audience what the story is about?
It is about good versus evil and Harry Potter finding out he has a godfather.
Wow, that sounds interesting. Would you mind telling us what you liked about the book or author's writing style? Then tell us something you did not like.
I liked how he waited until the end to find out that Harry has a godfather, but I didn't like how he had to wait to find out.
Nice. I like zombie books because I have to keep reading to see who the zombie eats. I don't like books that are corny because they're just plain stupid. Now tell our audience what your favorite and least favorite parts were from your book.
My favorite part was when Harry found out that he had a godfather, and my least favorite part was when we found Pettigrew.
Very cool. What were the couple of things that happened in the story that you agreed and disagreed with the author?
I agreed with how he waited until the end to do most of the action, and I disagreed with how we had to wait for the action.
All right, our time is running out, so we have one final question for you. Would you recommend this book to your fellow readers and why?
I would recommend this to fellow readers because it's fun to read and there's a lot of action in it.
Well, there you have it, folks, straight from an Olympian reader to you. We'd like to thank Isabel for sharing her book and her opinions with us today. Tune in next time for more Olympian Reader reviews. For Bailey, I'm Jenica. Happy reading, Fort Wayne. Bye!